All right, we are rolling. Wait. That's the end of the song. All right, we are live, ready to rock and roll, guys. What is up, everybody? Whoa! Well, that's a good start right here, Three Doors Down. It's Johnny Football, not Johnny Football, but we're hoping that there'll be a Johnny Football showing up on the field this year for the Brownies. That is in a good form. All right, what is up, everybody? Welcome in. I'm Chris, along with Kevin tonight. We are Bomber Sports Cards Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you. Well, it's usually right there on my shirt, but it's on the sign back there, which... Yeah, you might find at the National Convention, might not. I don't know. We had that one made up for last year's in Cleveland. So, guys, welcome in again. We are Bomber, located in Northeast Ohio in Cleveland. We're breaking tonight because I'm a knucklehead, because we're all in with the Cavaliers. They're looking not terrible tonight. High five from Chuck. We're out here. We got the whole crew ready to hit for you guys. I pray, man. I'm praying for some big hits. I got Tommy Lasorda. I might even bring out Coach Dickin for y'all. But anyway, a couple quick things. Just want to welcome you guys. Thank you all so much for your bids. Playbook's been a winner as far as cases go. We've been seeing some nice stuff, so hopefully it produces yet again for you guys. So again, thank you all. If you guys enjoy yourselves here, I try to do my best to bring the energy and bring the big booms, the big fun. Bomber, he was my Uncle Bomber. He was that was a nickname given to him. He's a softball player in the Bowling Green, Ohio area, in case you were wondering where the name came from. We do have a Facebook page. We invite you guys to follow us there on our social media. Our Twitter handle is @BomberBreaks. Our Instagram is the same, @BomberBreaks. You can subscribe to us on our YouTube page. And if you haven't yet, we invite you guys to follow us on our Ustream page. That'll give you a heads up when we go live. We have a website, BomberBreaks.com, where you'll find the brand new Bowman football. Two pick your team breaks are out there. One case has all teams still in there. The Titans went, and the other one we just loaded those up yesterday. So check those out for you guys. And couple other quick things. Let's see. What do I got? Ustream page did that. Multi-team cards, guys. The basic rule is we got to go by the majority, so 2 out of 3. Otherwise, we'll go to the randomizer to determine who gets the card. Shipping, guys. I'll be getting these out in the mail no later than Tuesday. But if there's a card you want to scan or a picture of, email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com or just message us in the eBay chat. That'd be cool. And we do have a newsletter where we'll keep you up to date with what we've got in stock, some pre-priced mixes that we can do as we fill live. Sometimes we'll fill live just sitting here later at night, kind of depends. And usually you'll find a mixer or something via our website each night that we break. We'll be back in on Wednesday, guys. Crown Royale football is coming back to the break pad. So check out your teams there. You can bid on them on our eBay store. And then Friday for football, guys, absolute and limited. Both of those cases looked really good last week, so we brought those back for Friday night. We're skipping Tuesday and Thursday because the Cavaliers are in the finals, and they're playing here. So hopefully it works out, and you guys get some big hits. Good luck to you guys. Thank you all so much for going in. We are all set tonight. Of course, Fran McNeil, Chiefs man, you are all good. And there's Freeman. So golf class for everybody. No Munoz face tonight. We don't like showing that guy. So we're going to move right on into the break. Let me just run through your teams and your names, and then we will roll into breaking the boxes. Joho, 3-2-1. Good luck to your Patriots. Sabres fan, 44. My man, good luck to your Bills. Welcome to the break pad tonight. Doobies. Good luck to your Dolphins, my man. Logic Boy. Jets, Cowboys, and the Bucks are all yours. Lee in Baton Rouge. My man, good luck to you. Kevin, you must not have hated my singing. I'm going to have to get him to bring his guitar. I don't know. Gotta love Garth. Milt Rich, G-Men, the Brownies, and the Packers. Yo, Wop J, good luck to you, my man. Join the football tonight. Appreciate you. Redskins, Cardinals, and the Lightning Bolts are all yours. BSL, double star number 10. Houday, good luck to your Bengals and the 49ers. B-Cons, what's up, my man? Good luck to your Steelers tonight. Sirianni, 15, 2012. Welcome into the break pen tonight. The Ravens and the Lions are both yours. Certs, Dopers, Titans. And the Texans are all yours. Thank you, Bob. Appreciate you, man. My George, good luck to the Vikes. Man, I tell you what, the Vikings been hot. Let's see if we can't continue that trend tonight for you. Mitch, FNP, welcome to the break pad tonight, man. The Colts, Broncos are both yours. Leonard, 2214, good luck to your Jaguars. And there it is. C. Martin 3-6, 11 Lillian Falcons, Josh Winkins with the Saints, Joey B. 76 with the Panthers, Micah Henry with the Chiefs, Bobo Sun with the Rams, and V-Code. No, V-Cod or something like that. Pretty cool. V-Cod 4, I believe. Welcome tonight, man. The Seahawks are yours, and we're doing football, so we got to bring Mini Cardboard Dicka. There he is, Mini Cardboard Dicka. All right, everybody. I'm going to turn the game up a little bit. Uh-oh. Iguodala, miss it. Yes, he missed it! Woo! Guys, I called it. I called it. Iguodala was just Oh, that was terrible. That guy, what was he doing? He was going around like a knucklehead. Yeah. We're going. Kevin is useless, guys, so just chat with me. Let me know you're here. McCown is definitely going to be the starter, yeah. Well, really? The first game? All right, let's see. Can I get all the playbook boxes out? Yeah, oh, there they are. Oh, the beauties. All right, there they are, guys. 15 of them. 15 of them. Okay, let's rip. Let's rip like a wild man. We got boxes. Boxes to break. Whoop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, because of my poor, I really thought the games was Saturday every other day, so messed up our schedule, but we're here for you guys on a Sunday. We'll be back Wednesday. I can't believe you missed that. That was awesome. Josh, what was the deal with that, huh? The former Cav, I bet he blew it on purpose. He's just trying to help out the Cavaliers. Man, it's going to go down the wire again. It's going to go down the wire again. Oh, Connor Shaw just showed up in the chat. You just increased Connor Shaw's brand awareness with that chat right there, dibs. Couple of double book packs, I think. Double book boxes. Alright, a little bit of tunage on during the commercial breaks. Fourth quarter. Wow, fourth quarter. What I like is that there's a real competition. I think a lot of people were thinking, oh, the Cavaliers are done. The Cavs have played very well with Kyrie out and also with him and, you know, a shell of himself, so to speak. What's the score? I mean, the defense is playing well. Yeah, you got to win this game if you're the Cavs. Because you keep the Golden State under 100, you got to win. Almost, we kept them under 100 barely, but, you know, the defense has just been incredible. Where are my playbook fans at, guys? Are you here with me? Let's root on some teams tonight. I am ready to break. Ready to rip open some of these packs. Teddy and Johnny on the box. All right, may the Fox be with you all. By the way, all right, first box. Double book piece box. Boom. Boom! Game of Inches. Dougie Martins, the Muscle Hamster. 8 of 15. All right, let me get a little book. I need a platform. Game of Inches, the diving Doug Martin. That is awesome looking. Boom! Two cuts of jersey and the diving Dougie. Dougie boy. Logic boy. Sweet hit, man. Game of Inches. That's the first one we've hit out of our cases. 8 of 15. Early or late. Next guy. A-Rob! Oh my! Jaguars! Boo! Look at his face! We hit the Jaguar! Holy cow! We got his eyes, his nose, his whiskers. Some of my friends call me Whiskers because I'm curious like a cat. Holy cow, is this a 1 of 1 or out of 10? Well, it is kind of a 1 of 1. 7 of 10. Wow. Leonard, my man. Holy cow, that's awesome. Jaguar and a patch on the other side with the letters. That's how you start a break, my friends. That is how you start a break. Taylor Lewan, Taylor. We got the hot rookies orange, trimmed in orange, numbered out of 25. For the Titans. Certs! Nice. Right. Titans on the board. And oh, you guys saw him already. Kelvin Benjamin. We got ink or what do we got? Ooh, prime patch. Boom. Carolina. That's Carolina. Jody Sang. Joey B singing it right now. Joey B. Heads Carolina. Tails California. Yep. 5 out of 25. Kelvin Benjamin. Joey's like, shut up, man. That's worse than Garth. 49er faithful, who we rooting for tonight? Oh, on the back. Relic, oh, I gave that one away too. I'm disturbed by the game over here. 23 out of 99, Jimmy G. Joe! Gotcha, X's and O's, Relic. The next guy's pretty good too. Jaguars are on fire! Blake Bortles! I was laying with this camera shake, but that is crazy. What a break are we starting out with here. Let's keep it rocking for everybody. Blake Bortles on the window autograph with patches, four-color patch, letter patch. Wowza. Leonard, congrats, man. That is awesome. 9 out of 25. We got the Panther. And now... we got something else for him. The Jaguars. And the Jets. 2 out of 25. Calvin Pryor. Logic boy. To go along with that sweet book of Dougie Martin diving. Next time. Next book. Good luck, guys. Reading glasses on. Let's see what we got. Odie Cats. Boom. Olympic size swimming pool, kiddie pool. It's all a single color swatch. Did I hear you say deli? Odell Beckham for the G-Man. 73 out of 199. 73 out of 199. Milt Rich, congrats, man. On the ball. Hat break. All All right, good luck, guys. Next box from the Red Hot case. Red Hot deck. There he is. 27 out of 99. Another one for Leonard. I heard he, yes. Marv Albert's not doing the game, is he? Yes. I'll do the yes. Book piece on the window. More prime patch. KC, baby, D'Anthony Thomas. Boom. Michael, that is you, man. Congrats. That's sick. D'Anthony Thomas, free collar patch. You got the stripes on the other side of white and red. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Man, this case is loaded with sweetness. 36 out of 49. Double book pack. We got a couple of these. First one. Let's go, Buffalo. CJ Spiller. Veteran boom. Well, I don't even know if it's a boom, but he is not. He's a good player. CJ Spiller. Sabres fan. Congrats, man. Sabres fan. 13 of 15. Another low number to go with this case. Unbelievable. It's a phenomenal case. Phenomenal. Incredible case. Let's keep it going right now. Single colors of Chuck Sims. Somebody told me he was number one on their depth chart right now. Whoop, there he is, flying WV. Giles Sims, Bucks. 101 out of 199. Dual swimming pool relic. Logic boy. Oh, for the Browns. Nice one. The Crow. Numbered out of 25. 23 out of 25. The Brownies. Milt Rich. Congrats, man. Milt Rich, Isaiah Crowell. Good running back there. Next to Buck. Peace. Prime patch of Caban. Another prime patch. Another prime book. They're all over the place. Joey B. That's pretty sweet, man. Goes along nicely with that other Caban. This one is 8 out of 25. The other one was numbered 5 out of 25. So doubling up on the players. You got card number 8 and 5. Book numbers, I should say. All right, good luck, guys. Next box. Lee, awesome. Lee and BR, what's up, my man? How is my singing after all? Thanks for chatting. Jordan Cameron back in the house. For the Browns, 13 out of 25. 13 out of 25. Milt Rich. Oh, Milt Rich, stay tuned. Stay tuned. Got it! Yes! Cavs up by 7. LeBron has never not won a game on the opposing team's court in a series in the playoffs. Feel it happening again tonight. Big game! Devontae Adams. Man, I'm on fire tonight, guys. Devontae Adams on card on the play. And the jersey. Another low-numbered book piece. 5 out of 25. Pretty nice. I heard there were some teams that went for some steals tonight. So congrats. I hope those teams are delivering. We are delivering some nice, man. Lee, always good to hear Garth. Lee, Kevin was in a band. I know he doesn't know country very well, though. I'm trying to work on that. I'm from West Virginia, so we did lots of that growing up. Tyler Gaffney, Carolina back in the house. 82 of 99. Joey B. Next bop, next book. Good luck. Green glasses. My boy Taj. Another prime patch book piece. Can't dodge him. You can only hope to contain him. Bad for the Jets. 13 out of 99. Logic Boy will take it. Congrats. Still a lot of time left in the game, though. Too much time. Hammered. And foul. Kevin. Norwood. Seattle. We are wide awake on the break pad. But they're sleepless. Well, they're sleepless. That's why they're wide awake. 58 out of 99. Seahawks. VI card. My man. Welcome to the break pad. First hits. Right there. Mr. Norwood. Rookie Sig. And another book piece. Good luck. On the window, another DeAnthony Thomas. Chiefs. The other one, this is the base. Permeable. Relic on one side, room darkening blind on the right. 275 out of 299. So, Michael, congrats. Double book box here. Double book box. Good luck, guys. Wade. That's right, Corey. Oh, we got a combo. Oh, man, this case has just been incredible. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. What do we got? Combo. I hope it's combo autographs. It's a heavy book. Come on, give me ink. Oh, it's prime patch. Oh, the Jaguars. Marquise Lee and Blake Bortlecats. Boom. Hey, Jaguars, have a break. Leonard, 214. Oh, my. You got the Jaguars whiskers because I'm curious like a cat. Bortles prime patch and now a combo piece. That book is heavy. All right, next up. Dorlett 25 Bishop. Another prime patch auto book piece. Boom. For the first running back taken last year. Titans. Oh my. Certs. Congrats, Bob. That is sweet. Too sweet. 95 out of 99. Tennessee. It was all another double book box. My goodness. I'm kind of thinking I should save it. Four to left. All right, we still got some teams ahead. Good luck, guys. Let's keep it going. Yeah, let's set those down, though. I like keeping them down. Logan. Oh, my! Logan Thomas. Sir Logan. We got the A. Buy an A, Trebek. Logan Thomas. Does he learn how to spell? Nice. That is sweet. Cardinals. WAPJ. 7 out of 25. We got the A for you. Boom. Another book piece. Oh, my goodness. K-Ben on the rookie premiere photograph. Another bomb dropped as the Gap Band starts the song. Pretty much the theme song for this case. 18 out of 25. Holy cow, Joey. How about a Chargers bomb? Antonio! Boom! I'm losing my voice. 7 out of 25. Antonio Gates from Kent State, right down the road. Hall of Famer. Even the Chargers. Swap Jay, congrats. Oh, that's nice. And the book piece. Asa Watson. Big tight end. In New England. Big old jersey patch. Patriots, Joho. Asa, 17 out of 199. Two more boxes. Good luck, guys. I know we got to hit a couple more. Here we go. Tennessee, Antonio Andrews, 16 out of 99. Antonio Andrews. Rookie out of Tennessee. He's at Tennessee. Going to certs. Book piece. Another logo. Oh, my. Look at that double skeleton, double Skeletors. Come on. Oh my gosh. 11 out of 25. Still incredible card. Logic boy. Wow. We are good. I mean, this is an incredible playbook case. All right. Two more books are in here. Come on, guys. Good luck. Still got some fellas that need hits. If you guys do strike out, of course, we're always going to send a hobby pack at least to you. But I'd rather send you a hit. All right, good luck. Here we go. Marquise, wouldn't it be? Another Jaguar. Florida Day. That's a Jaguar. Dual relic of Marquise Lee. The next one might have some ink then. I would hope so. Come on, baby. Last one. Patriots. Asa. Prime patch. Wow. So the closer is Asa Watson, the big tight end there in New England. Well behind Gronk, I'm sure. 3 out of 99. Whew. Man, dudes, I'm sorry, my man, my friends. I'm sorry I couldn't hit everybody in that one. It's loaded with a few certain teams, that is for sure. Lots of nice cards. Well, oh my goodness. We might be doing more playbook not next week, but maybe the week after. We'll see. Nice case. Anyway, thank you guys again for your bids and chilling out. Hopefully you'll join us on Wednesday. We got more Crown Royale in the store. And then Friday, we've got Absolute Football and Limited, which proved to be a nice case for us last time out. So thank you guys again. We'll catch you next week if you're taking off. Have a great one. And if you feel like sticking around, we can do some more contenders. So we have Immaculate Football in the house, 2014 Immaculate Football, and contenders. And then we've got some nice baseball stuff for mixers and that. So, again, guys, thanks so much for joining. Stopping, I'll save her now.